Just rebaited. Another minute, I had another hit.
Yeah.
Just threw that one out, and this one was biting. Not a big one. But this is probably like the 10th fish of the day here. I probably haven't been here over an hour. And caught one of the biggest ones I have ever caught in my life. First time I ever catfished here at Blackbird. I normally go over to the Aptonomix on the other side of my house. It's just about a half mile down the road. It might be a little bigger than I thought it was. It was only 8 pounds past the... I want to see this one. Wow. Can't touch that one until I get this one in. Come on, baby. Show me your face. Or later. Visibility in these streams are bad. These rivers are... Oh my god, it's huge. It's like... Oh, man. When it saw me, it took right... Oh, that might be the record here. Oh shit. Oh, the other one. Oh. Look at the markings on that thing. I don't know what they are. Crabs probably calling at it. Freaking amazing. Look at the size of that. Let's get a measure on it. 26 inches. Big fish. Look at the markings. Look at the marks on that. The scrape marks. Is that, what is that? What's up with that? It's amazing. He's going back. Biggest one ever. Oh, 8 pound test. 20 pound leader. That is fine.